seventh edition ran under the theme, The Future-Proof CFO, the Emergency of the Chief Value Officer. With rapid market dynamics, it was observed that the role of CFOs remains critical, as they are business navigators, finance managers, and strategists that steer businesses in times of turbulence.
The changing nature of the CFO role shows that right now. If you ask me, what's the big picture? The big picture is that the CFO, indeed, the role has moved significantly from the traditional view where retaining the best competencies and core capabilities were needed, and now the real opportunity for them is to satisfy this increasingly high-profile and urgent value agenda.
Joseph Owalabi, the Global SCCA president, explains why the success of businesses is rooted around a solution-oriented CFO.
As I conclude, Uganda's economy has remained resilient despite the disruptions of the global economy. The role played by government and the private sector, supported by their chief finance officers, has been instrumental in keeping the economy steadily on its recovery path. Special appreciation goes to the CFOs being recognized this evening for the outstanding performance, and you may continue creating value for your organizations and the country at large.
He says emerging trends in business require a leader who guarantees that businesses are rooted to the values of societies they operate in. Finance Minister Matia Kasaija was the chief guest. This edition also witnessed introduction of new categories like SMEs and non-profit. Andrew Bugembe, the MTN Uganda CFO, was voted the 2023 winner.